Hey, Pastor Steve Waldron here, New Life Pentecostal Church, Albany, Georgia. I'm going to tell you just a little bit about the general, that military commander, that also the statesman, the diplomat, the one that was the governor of the New Mexico Territory, Lew Wallace. Civil War, you know, was he a general? Let's see here. I'm going to look this up real quick. He was a lawyer. Yeah, he was a Union general. That's what I thought. And Crawfordsville, Indiana's own, claims Lew Wallace, how he converted from atheism to Christianity. What he had done with all of his, he invented things, this illustrious life, and he was going to write the definitive account of why Jesus Christ never existed. And so he went to the best libraries in Europe and America, and he studied all the evidences, and he was going to come out, and it was very popular to do in the 19th century. You know, you had Renan's book, you had other books on that Feuerbach wrote a book on that. It was just kind of a popular thing of unbelief and atheism in the 19th century. He was going to write that definitive book, and he said after several years of studying at the greatest libraries in Europe and America, he found himself on his knees crying out to God, saying, "My Lord and my God," crying out to Jesus Christ, proclaiming his deity, "My Lord and my God." And then he wrote that the most famous novel of the 19th century called Ben-Hur, The Tales of the Christ. So often it's just known as Ben-Hur. They leave out the superscription, The Tales of the Christ. And that actually outsold Uncle Tom's Cabin there towards the last, became the best-selling novel of the 19th century. And so this man who had access to everything came to the conclusion after studying the evidences that Jesus Christ is Almighty God. He went from atheism to Christianity. You can come from atheism to Christianity as well. I don't know if you have the guts to. I don't know if you have the intestinal fortitude to. I don't know if you can study it. It's so easy just to dismiss it and say, intellectuals don't believe in Jesus Christ. Atheism is what intellectuals... It's so easy to do that. It's just a lie. And so study the evidence for yourself. You can make the journey like Lew Wallace. You can become a Christian. Go ahead, I dare you. Be the best decision you ever made. God bless you. I love you in Jesus' name.